Using the latest in 3D printing technology to do it, all while keeping the kids who will be using them in mind.
Sometimes I use my wrist when I'm going down so it doesn't crumple.
Z Wallach is a typical 7-year-old boy. He likes to ride his bike, play with Legos, and play on the monkey bars.
The first technique that I learned is my elbow. I hang from my elbow.
He's learned to do it all and keep up with his friends, relying mostly on one hand.
Z was born with just one finger on his right hand.
Z tells me he has tried using prosthetics before.
I used a prosthetic. That didn't help either. It really didn't help.
A lot of these prosthetics are not embraced because they're heavy and they're cumbersome.
Dr. Deanna Mercer is an orthopedic surgeon at UNM Hospital and says that's a pretty common complaint, but not for long.
We have kids come to us saying, I want to ride a bike or I want to play golf, and we can tailor their prosthetic to allow them to do exactly what it is that they want to do.
UNM Hospital is one of the first to take an image of a child's hand and use 3D technology to make a matching prosthetic, and they're making them more affordable too. Prosthetics can cost anywhere between $5,000 to $10,000. These 3D prosthetics will start at about $100. Until they're on the market though, Z says he'll just keep doing what's worked all along.
I figured out a lot. I do good stuff.
The Carrie Tingley Foundation is making this research possible. 3D prosthetics could be a possibility by late next year. Back to you.